I just rebuilt the 270 after crashing it the other day, see if it goes alright.
Sounds a bit rough. Bit jumpy. I don't know if the main shaft is, might need a new main shaft. It was a bit ropey looking. It was tiny, might have had the tiniest bend in it, but I was fed up with spending money on it, so. And then I had to put different blades on it because the blade ones are expensive. I think it's all right. It's not drifting now, it was drifting before. I think it's all right. Try not to crash bloody things, though. Had a lot of crashing them. Gets expensive, doesn't it? Stand in the shade. Better. Well, that'll do for this run. Just to have it back in one bit. Hopefully, I ain't landed it yet. Oh. Well, off. Well, it's pitchy as hell. Oh, great. Fucking great. Flicked it down into normal mode. And it flared back up in the air, that sound, didn't it? Broke the undercarriage. What did I say about crashing it? Done the undercarriage now.